As you can see in the attic here, where the sheeting and insulation meet, it's wet moisture. It appears to be that the attic is not ventilating properly.